let's move on to our first event, the big blue box thing. First up is Charles Foster Kane.
I love money! Oh. Now remember, each competitor gets 3 tries if they want to.
You're absolutely right, Jerry. If they want to. So, Charlie, you want a second try?
Yeah, yeah.
You heard it, folks. His exact words were, yeah, yeah. Let's watch again, shall we? Well, it seems that the big blue box thing has fallen off the table due to the force of impact. So we'll retrieve it when I say peanut butter ice cream 3 times fast. Peanut butter ice cream. Peanut butter ice cream. Peanut butter ice cream. Oh look, it's back. Isn't that right, Jerry?
Well, that's absolutely right, Rick.
Now this is Charlie's last try. Are you ready, Charlie?
You bet.
I bet. Let's watch, shall we?
Ow.
Well, it appears Charles Foster Kane is finished. Dick Van Dookie, you're up next. This is going to be most enjoyable.
Ow.
All right, Mr. Dookie, do you want to try again?
No, I hurt my finger.
You hurt, ladies and gentlemen, he hurt his finger. Tony Hagalugi, you are up next. This is going to be good, folks.
Power Rangers, go! Ow.
Do you want to try that again?
Yes.
Get back to the starting gate right now.
Right. Ow.
Now do you want to try again?
Ooh.
In that case, we move on to the next event, the Ramp of Death! If you can go off the ramp and hit the wall without breaking every bone in your body, you will win this fabulous prize. It's a new car! The limited edition Corvette Z06, folks. Now let's watch the pain. In this event, you will only get 1 try. Well, that looked painful.
Wow, I almost made it. Hey, announcer man, I didn't break every bone in my body.
Then you just might win!
You know, you really should be wearing a helmet. The helmet when I got my awesome skill!
Well, it appears that Dick Van Doogie wins it!
Cool. Remember, kids, always wear a helmet.